हेलो माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू माय चैनल लर्निंग अकाउंट्स विद वीना। इन माय प्रीवियस वीडियो ऑफ अकाउंटिंग रेशियोस आई हैव गिवन एन इंट्रोडक्शन ऑफ रेशियो। रेशियो आई हैव डिस्कस्ड इज लिक्विडिटी रेशियो। नाउ इन दिस वीडियो आई विल एक्सप्लेन दिस रेशियो इन डिटेल। लेट अस स्टार्ट विद लिक्विडिटी रेशियो। Liquidity ratio refers to the ability of the firm to meet out current liabilities. Liquidity ratios therefore are also called short-term solvency ratios. Liquidity ratios includes, number one is current ratio, or this is also known as working capital ratio, and number two is quick ratio or asset test ratio or liquid ratio. Liquidity ratios are short-term solvency ratio. Current ratio is equal to current assets over current liabilities. Accounting principles, ideal ratio is 2:1. It means that current assets of a business should be at least twice of current liabilities. Higher the ratio, better it is, because the firm will be able to pay its current liabilities more easily. This current assets includes the following assets: current investments, inventories, stock, excluding loose tools, stores or spares. These inventories are not included in inventories. And trade receivables are bill receivables or sundry debtors, but you have to deduct provisions for doubtful debtors. Next is cash and cash equivalent. Cash and cash equivalent includes cash in hand, cash at bank, drafts, checks, etc. And next is short-term loans and advances. Short-term loans and advances means firm has given for a short period these advances to, maybe to prepaid expenses, accrued income and advance tax. Next, current liabilities. Current liabilities are those liabilities which is to be paid in within a year. These are short-term borrowings, including bank overdrafts, trade payables includes bills payable and sundry creditors. And number three is other current liabilities, long-term debts, interest accrued on borrowings, received in advance, outstanding expenses, unclaimed dividends and calls in advance. And short-term provisions includes provision for tax. As asset test ratios or liquid ratios. Liquid ratio means quick ratio indicates whether the firm is in a position to pay its current liabilities within a month or if they have to be paid immediately. Formula for calculating quick ratio is equal to liquid assets divided by current liabilities. And liquid assets means the assets which will be converted into cash or cash equivalent very shortly. Liquid assets includes current investments. Receivables includes bill receivable and sundry debtors less provision on debtors. Cash and cash equivalent, short term loans and advances. The other formula for calculating liquid assets is equal to, if you have already calculated current ratio, the current assets, you know, current assets minus inventories minus prepaid expenses and advance tax becomes liquid assets. The ideal ratio of quick ratio is 1:1. If it is more considered to be, it is considered to be better.